So how did you land the roles of MLQ and wife Aurora respectively? Tell us that story.
For me, I got a text saying they're offering me a film. And when I got there, I auditioned.
It turned out to be an audition.
So parang binate ka sa text sa'yo.
Yeah, and I was like, what? And I was so puyat. And galing ako sa taping ng Pusong Ligaw. We got home like 6 a.m. and it was 9 a.m. So I was thinking, oh, I have a new movie. Kahit hindi ako matulog, punta lang ako. Sige, sige, pagdating ko doon. Oh, you have to audition. It's long lines, speech. Kasi Manuel Quezon. And I was like, oh no, natulog na lang sana ako.
So the audition piece was a speech?
Yes, one of his really long speech. Very fiery.
So you
speech.
Had to memorize that, or did you like have to? Read
was
it?
They allowed me to read it.
Okay. Mm.
With you know, I had to get into the Quezon vibe.
Yeah. How about you, Rachel? How did you land this role?
I auditioned also.
Also.
And apparently,
I can't believe at this level of your careers, you guys still audition for roles.
Yeah.
Like, how wonderful! Mm-hmm. How wonderful.
For theater, I mean, I guess it's more common. To audition for roles, and I've had my share of auditions. Of course, it's always terrifying. Although I think this was a little less terrifying for me because I really just threw my hat in there. You know, I just I didn't. Parang whether I got it or not was fine.
Right.
You know, and but I found out later on that I was actually one of a few that were being considered for the part, and that they were. I guess more or less decided on Raymond, and he had to read with another actress, and there had to be a parang he was part of the decision making.
Yes.
Oh. They just asked me, you know, who I have like a rapport with.
Right, because you play husband and wife, and there has to be that rapport.
I mean, they're all really good, you know, but who do you have a more personal? Interaction or connection.
So considering this the first time you've worked together, what was it? What was that more personal connection that sealed the deal with this tandem?
I felt it. She had a quiet intensity that I resonated with as an actor, as President Manuel Quezon.
Yeah.
And so the director asked me, what do you think, Raymond? I think Rachel and I have a good connection.
Good.